ahead, fool! Everything depends on our speed. We can't let the destroyer get away.
Huh! I was hoping you'd make it this far! You'd best be ready for a real fight!
Our engines are damaged! We're sitting ducks up here.
You won't get near the Master! Dragon Riders, attack!
All hands to battle stations. Get those monsters away from the ship!
Oriana, give them hell!
Bird, look out!
That wasn't bird.
Charge.
Boom. Charge back at him.
I can't take one until my debuff is gone.
I'm gonna be able to shield on myself so I can solo one. This next one over here on the side on the solo fleet. I'm over here in the east. I got that.
Charge, watch out.
I had it.
Left side.
Oriana, give them hell!
Good hodge, good hodge. Charge. Charge.
Only do I ever have. The source of the sun. Ever finished.
I don't have a hodge for that stab.
Oriana! Give them hell!
This is on me all day!
There it is.
Stab. Hatcher the Saber, get on the Drake. Fast.
Charge. Charges.
He can't get that. Don't kill that left side, remember.
Charges.
Skyfire! Can't take much more.
Red first, red first. Come on, let's get this one.
Beware.
I can get this one. I can get this one.
God damn.
Resin. Zapper's still up. Zapper's still up. Zapper.
I got it.
Taunting.
I'm Drake.
Oh shit.
Shit. God. Damn. Did you sprint?
Alright, everyone get
I'm
on
pulling
Garona.
Out of there. Alright, I'm talking
to
Garona.
Boss.
Guys, let's get behind Garona's tail and then Grogu there.
I gotta stay over here to cleave, but.
Shockwave.
Come on, guys.
Must switch
stick.
Who has
stick.
It?
Tom Osmo.
Taunting.
Go ahead and lost. Go ahead and lost now.
Yeah. My lay on hands is on cooldown, FY.
Yeah, I'm on the other side.
Alright, I'll LOH.
I'll train
sure
on the next. Well, now you
no, don't save that. We should be fine.
Taunt.
on the boss now.
Nothing, Corona.
Shockwave and 5.
Are you gonna tank someone?
Yeah.
My cooldowns are all down. Something more.
She's almost gone.
Trick's got the thing. It's gone.
No. Okay, she's not leaving. There she goes. Haunting.
Alright. Focus. Payment, I'm over here.
Yep.
Actually, why don't you...
After next
yeah,
shockwave,
over here.
Manahem.
With you?
Guys. Double manahem. Captain, okay. After next shockwave.
You're on.
We should be
doing out.
I'm still here.
Please calm down.
Roar.
It's on the boss.
People are freaking out.
30
seconds.
Okay.
Sacking.
Shockwave and 7.
One of those roars.
We still got double hit as well.
Doesn't want to spread out.
We should have to move here today.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's our stance just off to the side.
I like it.
That way my tentacles won't have to move either.
Shockwave. Disrupting war incoming.
There's nothing.
Do we not have a res?
No.
No.
Okay.
Who was that?
Smurf.
No.
Shockwave Inc.
Haunting in 3.
Alright, no mistakes. Come on.
Haunting.
Yeah, DJ Bell, do it now.
Yep. Like, what's up?
I'm almost moved.
What the fuck?
Innervate if possible.
Did he just move?
Yeah, he jumped back.
Yep.
Alright,
keep
going.
Shig.
I'm just gonna add it.
Okay, come on, come on, come on. Push it.
Give him a cooldown sack. V-sack.
Alright, Sunder's on.
Roared 5.
Let's open up this board.
GG.
I'm dead. Get on tick.
Evasion.
Yeah, so is he, bro.
Jesus.
Fucking
took the long.
Alright, so during this attempt, I had to poop really bad. So I was pooping in my pants. So as I was walking to the bathroom, I pulled my pants down to go sit on the toilet. And during the swing to sit on the toilet, the shit started flying out. And I shit all over my toilet, and I shit all over my legs. And good times.
Did it run up your leg, like when you sat in the chair?
It was on my thigh.
Was it looking good?
And like when I went to shower after the raid, it was like crusty.
Well, underneath the ball sack poo.
Oh, and I had a man pond. I put in a man pond. Shit.